welcome to the graduation ceremony and concert of Lovely House 2023. A very good evening to the principal of Lovely House, Madam Ong Siu Luan, teachers, parents, guests, and all the lovely boys and girls. My name is Tam Chi Ern, and I'm honored to be your MC tonight. Now, on behalf of Lovely House, I would like to thank all of you for taking your time to be with us tonight. And I would like to thank all the teachers, parents, guests for working together to make tonight's concert a memorable one. Now, this year, we have prepared a lot of programs and performance for you, and I hope you guys enjoy it. Thank you.
敬爱的温爱幼儿园园长王秀鸾女士，各位老师、各位家长、各位来宾以及亲爱的小朋友们，大家晚上好，我是今晚的大会事宜惠妮老师。 今天我们在这里欢聚一堂，共同迎接我们小朋友们人生中新的一个开始——毕业典礼。离开了幼儿园，成为一名小学生，投入到知识的海洋中，去汲取营养。那在这里，我很高兴及感谢各位能抽出宝贵的时间来参加温爱幼儿园2023年的毕业典礼及恳亲会。我代表温爱幼儿园向各位致以万恩的谢意。 今天我们的小朋友将会呈现许多精彩的节目及表演，而且其中一项还是非常感人的互动仪式。现场的各位爸爸妈妈和老师们，就让我们一起见证这场精彩的毕业典礼。下面我宣布，温爱幼儿园2023年毕业典礼及恳亲会正式开始。
Thank you. Now, dear parents of the graduates, please be seated at the front according to the names and number of your children. Thank you.
家长们，我们的感恩礼仪式即将开始。各位毕业生家长可以带着花束，然后依照孩子们的名字到台上或者是台前就坐。谢谢。有请毕业生家长。
Parents of the graduates, please. So now, let's welcome our graduates into the hall and carry out our special ceremony. Thank you.
现在就让我们以最热烈的掌声欢迎我们的毕业生入场，并进行感恩礼仪式。
感谢祖国，让和谐山川春光无限。感谢祖国，让和谐山川春光无限。
别生家长，你们可以献，可以献上您的小花束给您的小朋友，您也可以跟你的小朋友一起合照，并为他戴上毕业方帽。
Dear parents of the graduates, you can give them the flowers bouquet if you have, and could kindly put on the graduation hat and take a photo together. Thank you.Parents, you could take a photo if you want.
毕业生家长，你们要与小朋友一起合照哦。请各位毕业生跟随老师的脚步回到舞台上，准备接下来的节目。也谢谢各位毕业生与家长们一起完成这个感人的仪式，让我们的毕业生有一个特别的机会感谢父母。也请毕业生家长们带着孩子送上的哈达以及花束回到座席上，以继续观赏我们接下来的节目。
Now.Let's welcome all the graduates to come on stage. And meanwhile, dear parents of the graduates, you may return to your seat accordingly. Thank you.
请毕业生家长们带着孩子送上的哈达以及花束回到座席上就坐，谢谢。
Good morning, teacher.
Good morning, teacher.
Good morning, teacher.
Teacher, today is my birthday.
老师早安。
老师早安。
老师，妹妹要来读书。
一个，哎呀，主办那边
的。老师，妹妹要。
Teacher, look at my new hairstyle. Is it beautiful?
Teacher, I want to wear my water.
Teacher, I love my hair.
Teacher, I'm not female.
But my seven eight, I want to go home.
Teacher, you lie.
老师，我长大要当空姐，
我要当老师。
那 I can try myself。
老师，我想喝水。
等会写字的。
Teacher, I'm not going to bang。
老师，我长大要当警察。
金牙齿长出来的。
Teacher, the ass on my
teeth。老师，记得 I can read。
老师，我想你了。
Bye, teacher.
Goodbye, my friend.
Goodbye, my friend.
那就好好告个别吧。
过路音，好开心。
Lisa, Day, Yingxi, Ang Faixi.
谢谢我们的毕业生们，接下来有请在场的所有人员全体肃立，我们要奏国歌及周歌。
Thank you all graduates, now would you all please rise, let's sing our national anthem, thank you. Thank you. Please be seated. Now, our graduates are going to sing our farewell song, Table Mate and Goodbye.
在还没有开始我们精彩表演节目前，我们的毕业生要为现场的各位献唱 our farewell song, 同桌的你和再见。掌声有请毕业生们。
goodbye, my friend. It's not the end. I'll see you again, but now it's time to go. Goodbye, my friend. It's not the end. I'll see you again, but now it's time to go. 心中永远都不会抹去。我不能答应你，我是否会再回来？不回头，不回头的走下去。我会牢牢记住你的脸，我会珍惜你给的思念。这些日子在我心中永远都不会抹去。我不能答应你，我是否会再回来？不回头，不回头的走下去。不回头，不回头的走下去。
谢谢我们的毕业生为我们带来 Our Farewell Song 同桌的你和再见，掌声谢谢。
Thank you, our dear graduates. Now, let's invite the principal of Lovely House, Madam Ong Siu Luan, to give a speech.
有请我们尊敬的王秀兰园长上台致辞。
Good evening to all the parents, teachers, and our graduates. Today, we gather here.To celebrate our lovely house concert and graduation ceremony. And this is to mark a significant milestone in the journey of our graduates. Firstly, I, as a principal of Lovely House, would like to express my deepest gratitude to all the parents for your unfailing support andfor entrusting us the privilege of being part of your children's early education. In order to adapt the rapid changes of our 21st century education system, Lovely House has adopted the STEM education approach that integrates knowledgeAcross different subjects by enhancing their English language and allow them to focus their learning through discovery and creativities. Having said that, not only we cultivate our students' interest in reading and strengthen their language, we also do educate our students through hands-on activities.So that they could discover the fun of learning in the economic and social skill too. Meanwhile, our dear graduates, as you move on to the next phase of your educations, always remember the lesson you have learned and the love that surrounds you. Approach each new day with enthusiasm andcuriosity so that you will grow better and stronger. Lastly, I would like to thank all the parents, teachers, and little boys and girls for your effort in making tonight's concert a memorable one. And I wish you all of you remain healthy and stay happy. 尊敬的各位家长、老师及亲爱的小朋友们，大家晚上好。今天在这温馨的时刻，我们共同聚集在一起，见证了可爱孩子们的毕业典礼。身为温爱幼儿园创办人的我，心里充满着深深的感激和喜悦。在这片纯真的土地上，我们一同承载着爱与关怀，见证孩子们无尽的成长与美好。首先，我要向每一位家长表达我最衷心的感谢，是你们将宝贝们托付给予我们，让我们有幸成为他们求学道路上的引导者和陪伴者。你们给予温爱无尽的信任和支持，使我们得以全心投入为孩子们的成长播散爱的种子。在这充满温暖和关怀的幼儿园里，我们共同创造了一段美好的回忆。 各位家长，随着时代的变迁，为了赶上21世纪的教育理念，我们温爱幼儿园除了教导幼儿们基础教育，同时也培育孩子的人生观和道德观。我们也采用了 STEM education 的教育理念，以英语媒介的知识，以便孩子们能通过发掘以及创意来学习，使他们在未来学习的道路上都可以乐在其中，享受求学的过程。亲爱的小朋友们，今后你们将步入人生新的一个求学阶段，今后踏上小学，要时常记得带着好奇心和拥有不耻下问的精神，积极地学习，把遇到的重重困难当作一次次的磨练，一路向阳。在此我祝愿亲爱的小朋友们，祝你们毕业快乐，未来可期，但愿20年后老师们还能见到你们，更希望那个时候的你们的梦想都会实现。最后祝福在座的每一位身体健康圆满自在，也祝福温爱幼儿园再创辉煌。谢谢。
谢谢王秀伦园长。幼儿园生活的结束正是小学生活的开始，将来无论孩子们走到哪里，当他们看到毕业证书时，就一定会想起幼儿园，想起亲爱的老师和小伙伴们。下面我们有请王秀好老师上台颁奖。
Now is the time for prize giving ceremony. Let's invite Madam Ong Siu Ho to give away the prizes and certificateAlice Tong Zi Chiao has been awarded for Mandarin English Writing Competition, Souvenir and Certificate Presentation. Chan Yen Si has been awarded for English Writing Competition, Coloring Competition, Souvenir and Certificate Presentation. Melissa Tae Ying Singh has been awarded for English and Mandarin Writing Competition, Coloring Competition, Souvenir and Certificate Presentation. Paul Zi En has been awarded for Coloring Competition, Souvenir and Certificate Presentation. Chia Yuan Singh has been awarded for English Writing Competition, Souvenir and Certificate.Corey Yi has been awarded for Coloring Competition, English and Mandarin Writing Competition, Souvenirs and Certificate. Evelyn Aurelia Binti Karia. Corey Yi.Corey Yi has been awarded for Coloring and English Mandarin Writing Competition, Souvenir and Certificate. Evelyn Aurelia Binti Karia has been awarded for English Writing Competition.Coloring Competition and Certificate Presentation. Jack Kang Rong Kiet has been awarded for English Writing Competition, Souvenir and Certificate. Kui Yu Xuan has been awarded for English Writing Competition and Certificate.Eng Si Yun has been awarded for English Writing Competition, Coloring Competition and Certificate. Esther Saw Mei Mei has been awarded Esther Saw Mei Mei has been awarded for Mandarin and English Writing Competition, Coloring Competition and Certificate. Lim Bo Chu has been awarded for English Writing Competition, Coloring Competition and Certificate. Ang Ziyi has been awarded for Mandarin Writing Competition and Certificate. Angela Chua has been awarded for Coloring Competition and Certificate. Pei Xin Er has been awarded for English Writing Competition, Coloring Competition and Certificate. Chua Chen Po has been awarded for Mandarin Writing Competition, English Writing Competition and Certificate. Hei Xin Tong has been awarded for Mandarin and Coloring Competition and Certificate. Bei Jing Qi has been awarded for Mandarin Writing Competition and Certificate. Lo Jian Jie has been awarded for Mandarin Writing Competition Souvenir and Certificate. Qi Hong Zhe has been awarded for Coloring Competition. Tan Wei Zhe has been awarded for Coloring Competition Souvenir and Certificate. Ang Kai Sin has been awarded for Coloring Competition English Writing and Certificate. Doris Gui Ru Tong has been awarded for English Writing Competition and Certificate. Tan Kok Ching has been awarded for English Writing Competition and Certificate. Law Hock Sheng has been awarded for Coloring Competition and Certificate. Jennifer Liu Chen has been awarded for Coloring Competition and Certificate. Fikri Bin Zulkifli has been awarded for Mandarin Writing Competition and Certificate. Kwak Wei Singh has been awarded for Certificate. Joylin Hyak Min Hui has been awarded for English Writing Competition and Certificate. Jeremy Chiu Chia Seng has been awarded for Mandarin Writing Competition and Certificate. Ong Kai Xuan has been awarded for Mandarin Writing Competition and Certificate. Tarun, son of Krishnamurti, has been awarded for Certificate. Tan Zhi Yang has been awarded for Certificate. Kashira, daughter of Dhanaraj, has been awarded for Certificate. Ui Shi Kai has been awarded for Certificate. Aiden Ang Wei Xiang has been awarded for Certificate. Thank you, Madam Ong Siu Ho. Now let's invite Madam Ong Siu Loan to come up to the stage to give away the prizes and certificate. Chiok Yu Zhe has been awarded for English and Mandarin Writing Competition and Coloring Competition. Kwek Wen Ying has been awarded for English and Mandarin Writing Competition and Coloring Competition. Ui Bun Fei has been awarded for English Writing Competition and Coloring Competition. Lee Shan Hearn has been awarded for English and Mandarin Writing Competition. K Kyung Sin Yue has been awarded for English writing competition and coloring competition. Song Chen Yuan has been awarded for English writing competition and coloring competition. Song Chen Yuan has been awarded for English writing competition. Ang Jie En has been awarded for English writing competition. Ui Chun Hao has been awarded for English writing competition. Martin Te Shao Heng has been awarded for English writing competition. Lim Yu Min has been awarded for English writing competition. Jayshree, daughter of Uttayamurti, has been awarded for coloring competition. Yao Xiao Wei has been awarded for coloring competition. Eunice Lam Pei Xian has been awarded for English writing competition and coloring competition. Ong Zi Ning has been awarded for English writing competition and coloring competition. Hemkrish Naidu, son of Pratipraj Yesu Naidu, has been awarded for English writing competition and coloring competition. Lim Chong Xian has been awarded for Mandarin writing competition. Gao Qi Seng has been awarded for Mandarin writing competition. Lim Yu Xian has been awarded for Mandarin writing competition. Isabella Tan Yu Shao has been awarded for coloring competition. Heng Wei Han has been awarded for coloring competition. Thank you, Madam Ong Siu Luan. Now let's invite Madam Ong Siu Ho again to give away the prizes and certificate. Lu Junming has been awarded for Mandarin writing competition. Haswan, son of Matia, Matia Lagu, has been awarded for coloring competition. Chua Hong Zhe has been awarded for English and Mandarin writing competition and coloring competition. Li Min Xian has been awarded for Mandarin writing competition. Li Zhi Xian has been awarded for English writing competition. Leona Teo Le Xin has been awarded for English writing competition. Bai Pei En has been awarded for English writing competition. Kobe Lim Yi Kai has been awarded for Mandarin writing competition. Wilson Ko Chan Hong has been awarded for coloring competition. Teo En Yu has been awarded for Mandarin writing competition. Mike Tan Tian Jin has been awarded for English writing competition and coloring competition. Thank you, Madam Ong Siew Ho. Now, parents, at this moment, I believe that our graduates have too much joy and reluctance in their hearts. Now, they are joy as they are moving into the next phase of their life. And they are reluctant is because they are about to leave their beloved friends and teachers. But having said that, we still wish all of our graduates the best of luck. And now, let's welcome our graduates.
手里捧着毕业证书，此时此刻，相信毕业生们的内心有太多说不出的高兴与不舍，为自己即将成为一名小学生的高兴，为即将离开朝夕相对的老师和小伙伴而依依不舍。在这里，老师祝愿你们有个美好的未来，让我们掌声祝福孩子们吧。说到美好的未来，我们的小朋友都有属于自己的梦想，让我们一起看一看他们的梦想吧。
夜空中最亮的星，能否听清那仰望的人心底的孤独和叹息？夜空中最亮的星，能否记起曾与我同行消失在风里的身影？我祈祷拥有一颗透明的心灵和会流泪的眼睛，给我再去相信的勇气，
梦越过谎言去拥抱你。每当我找不到存在的意义，每当我迷失在黑夜里，哦，夜空中最亮的星，请指引我靠近你。夜空中最亮的星，是否知道曾与我同行的身影如今在哪里？
Thank you. Now let's invite our K2 students to come up to the stage to give a speech.
现在让我们掌声有请毕业生代表上台致辞。
Let's invite Alice Dong Zixiao to give a speech in Bahasa Melayu.
Yang mulia Tuan Penggerusi, guru-guru, ibu bapa, kawan-kawan dan para hadirin sekalian, nama saya Alice Dong Zixiao. Dari tadi kata membela, saya berasa bangga kerana dapat mewakili kawan-kawan saya untuk menyampaikan sepatah dua perkataan kepada malam penyampaian hadiah ini. Di sini saya ingin mengucapkan ribuan terima kasih kepada guru-guru kerana guru-guru telah memberikan sepenuh kasih sayang kepada kami. Kami berjanji akan rajin belajar supaya menjadi seorang yang berguna. Sekian, terima kasih.
Thank you, our graduates. Now, let's invite our graduate Luo Jianjie, Jack Kang Rong Kiet, Po Zhi En, and Tan Wei Zhe to give a speech in English.
Dear Chairman,
Principal,
Teacher,
and Friend,
we wish you a very good evening.
My name is Po Zhi En.
My name is Jack Kang Rong Kiet.
My dad is Tan Wei Zhe.
My name is Luo Jianjie.
We are from Tadika Tama Mala.
We are very happy to represent all the K2 students
to say a few words
on this graduation ceremony.
All too soon, we are leaving Tadika Tama Mala.
We have learned a lot here and we would like to thank
this opportunity
to thank all the teachers for their teaching, guidance, and encouragement. I love you, teachers!
We also would like to thank our parents
for sending us to this loving and caring kindergarten.
Thank you, Daddy, Mommy! Last but not least, thank you all.
Thank you, our little graduates. Now, very fun. Now, let's invite our next graduate to give a speech in Chinese. Let's invite Malaysia Te Ying Sing, Ko Rui Yi, Alisa Chan Yen Si, and Chia Yuan Sing. Let's welcome them.
When I, your Yuan Tong Shi, Zhu Si, Si Li Yi, Xian Sen, Yuan Zhang, Lao Shi,
Lai Bing,
以及亲爱的小朋友们，
大家晚上好，
我是戴盈欣，
我是陈妍希，
我是高瑞怡，
我是谢妍希。
今天是我们最后一次，
最后一次，
最后一次
和老师在一起，
我们是多么欢喜
我们就上小学一年级了。我们坐在明亮的课堂上
读书
写字，
多神奇呀！
亲爱的老师啊，
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 我有很多话想对您说。
三年前我们第一次来到文爱幼儿园，把玩具洒满地，
还要发脾气，
你还哭不停。
咻咻咻，
今天我是一个有知识，
懂礼貌，
守规矩
的好孩子。
我们也会唱歌
累积下来的功劳，
我们很替你感谢您，谢谢。
Thank you. Now to welcome all of your presence today, our 6-year-old children are going to perform our welcome dance, 吉祥欢歌。Now, this is to appreciate.All of your presence today, and to wish all of you to have a wonderful year ahead.
为了欢迎各位的莅临，我们的六岁小朋友要为大家带来这支藏族舞蹈，让大家一起看看我们的小朋友的热情及温暖，让我们的六岁小朋友带着欢乐及幸福送给大家。掌声有请六岁小朋友为我们带来这支迎宾舞《吉祥欢歌》。
Yeah!
相扶窗跳起来，大家一起来，吉祥的庆贺酒呀，捧出庆贺爱，几百里歌的献给你，献给你，嗦呀啦嗦呀嗦，嗦呀啦嗦，吉祥放歌呀啦你嗦，嗦呀啦你嗦。
温爱幼儿园祝福在场的各位会越来越好，掌声鼓励，谢谢我们的六岁小朋友们。随着迎宾舞的开场，我们的余兴节目也正式开始。那接下来呢，有一群小公主和小王子们要上台为我们呈现一支很有爱的舞蹈，他们想让在场的各位都可以感受到他们的欢乐喜爱。掌声有请我们六岁的小公主与小王子为大家带来这支 Love is an Open Door。
Now with an opening of our welcome dance, our 6-year-old children are going to perform Love is an Open Door to spread some positive energy and happiness. Please welcome them. Thank you.
掌声有请。 掌声鼓励，谢谢我们可爱的小公主与小王子们。那看过了那么有爱的舞蹈后，也让我们继续可爱下去吧。让我们掌声有请三岁的小朋友们来到台前台上，为我们表演这支Run About Your Bay。别看他们年纪小小，但是却很勇敢地站在舞台上，呈现他们努力学习的舞蹈。让我们以最热烈的掌声有请我们的小宝贝们。
Next, our three-year-old children, you didn't hear it wrong. Our three-year-old children will be performing on stage. Now, parents, they are only three, so it takes quite a lot of courage for them to perform on stage. So please give them a round of applause. Thank you.
Everybody clap, everybody sing,
la 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 la,
bow to your partner, and then you turn around, hands in the air, rock by your bear, bear's now asleep, bear's now asleep. Everybody clap, everybody sing,
la 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 la,
bow to your partner, and then you turn around,
you know what to do,
hands in the air, rock by your bear, bear's now asleep, bear's now asleep.
Oh no!
Oh
no!
Oh what?
Oh no!
Oh what?
The bear has fallen asleep, everyone, so we're going to have to wake him up. So let's say wake up teddy bear on the
let's
count
give
of three,
round of applause.
And hopefully that will keep him awake. Here we go. Are you ready? 1, 2, 3.
Wake up teddy!
Didn't somebody clap, everybody?
One, two, three, let's go. 跟你说声拜拜 ，You don't already know. 却发现你还在 ，So you gotta go.
掌声谢谢我们的三岁小宝贝们，谢谢他们的勇敢表演。
Thank you, our little 3 years old dancers.
看过了那么可爱的舞蹈后，就让我们转换一下气氛，跟随着我们四岁小朋友的脚步，进入这支印度舞风的 Mohabbate。身穿印度服装，跳着帅气的印度舞，让我们掌声有请四岁小朋友们为我们带来这支印度舞蹈 Mohabbate。
Next, right after our three-year-old children, our four-year-old children will be presenting an Indian dance, Mohabbate. Now, let's give them a round of applause and welcome our little Indian dancer.
दीदार उनका होता है कैसे कहूँ मैं ओ यारा ये प्यार कैसे होता है आँखें खुली हो या हो बंद दीदार उनका होता है आंखें खुली हो या हो बंद दीदार उनका होता है। कैसे कहूँ मैं ओ यारा ये प्यार कैसे होता है। आंखें खुली हो या हो बंद दीदार उनका होता है। कैसे कहूँ मैं ओ यारा ये प्यार कैसे होता है।
掌声谢谢我们的四岁小朋友们。为了展现孩子们的创造力、协作精神和音乐潜力，我们的小朋友运用各种器具，只为了让各位家长留下特别的回忆。那接下来我们有请五岁及六岁小朋友带着各种器具为我们表演这支非常有气势的敲击曲 Baby Walk It。
Next,Our 5-year-old and 6-year-old children will be presenting their instrumental performance. Dear parents, they have worked very hard to make this performance a memorable one. So now, let's give them a round of applause, and I hope all of you would enjoy it. Thank you.
让我们一起看一看这群五岁六岁小朋友们要如何演示这支非常有气势的敲击曲。让我们掌声有请五岁及六岁小朋友带来这支敲击曲。
Lego. Lego.
You have arrived, it's the place. No more doubts, the time is coming. You'll have a planet, speak come one. Like a drum, destiny is calling. German, Colombian, Spanish and French. Off the bench, you gotta own it. Down here we play, like we dance. It's Brazil, and now you know it. Is it true that you want it? Then act like you mean it. With everyone watching, it's truth or dare, can you feel it?
Thank
you, our performers.
接下来就让我们继续欣赏小朋友们的舞蹈。我们的四岁小朋友要带着我们去看一看动物世界啦。接下来，让我们掌声有请四岁小朋友为我们带来这只可爱俏皮的 Chicky Chicky。
Next, our four-year-old children will be presenting to you a cute dance.Chicky Chicky. Let's give them a round of applause and welcome them. Thank you.
Going to the zoo. I'm so happy. How about you?
Look, look, look around.
What do you see?
I see animals.
What do you see?
It's a bird, 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 bird. Always looking at me.
Going to the zoo. I'm so happy. How about you?
Look, look, look around.
What do you see?
I see animals.
What do you see?
It's a bird, 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 bird. Always looking at me.
Birds sing words and the flowers croon in the ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-ticky-
Thank you, our four-year-old children.
掌声，谢谢我们四岁小朋友们。看了那么可爱的小动物后，那接下来要上场的又是什么呢？大家是否有注意到我们舞台旁边的小朋友呢？他们可是要为我们带来一支机器人舞蹈的。学着机器人的动作，模仿着机器人的他们是要如何呈现呢？让我们一起掌声有请五岁小朋友们为我们带来这支 Robot。
Next, our five-year-old children are going to perform a dance which it captures the mechanical and precise movement of a robot. Please give them a round of applause. Thank you.
掌声有请五岁小朋友们。
Huh? What is this? Oh, I think it's a robot. Let's do the fun robot dance. Here we go.
小朋友们，接下来我们就继续我们的下一个节目。这时候有东西从天上掉下来了呢，原来是我们的阿柴呀。有眼睛没有眉毛，有胡须没有下巴，有肚子却没有肚脐，这到底是个怎样的人呢？让我们一起看一看六岁小朋友是如何为我们呈现这只阿柴。
Upcoming, our six-year-old children will be performing Archoy. Please give them a round of applause and welcome them. Thank you.
让我们掌声有请六岁小朋友们。
讲奇怪无奇怪，你讲奇怪无奇怪，我讲奇怪真奇怪，请恁大家听看卖。阿仔阿仔，天顶挂落来，伊上一个真厉害，真厉害。有目睭，哎呀无望歪；有嘴手，哎呀无会害；有巴肚，哎呀无肚仔。你讲奇怪无奇怪？真奇怪，真奇怪，真奇怪呀、啊，真奇怪哟、哦！
奇怪不奇怪？你讲奇怪不？ 真厉害呀、啊，真厉害！有目睭无目怪，有嘴手无下害，有巴肚是无肚财。你讲奇怪无奇怪啊，真奇怪！你讲奇怪无奇怪？你讲奇怪无奇怪？我讲奇怪真奇怪，啊，请恁大家听看嘛。啊在天顶掼落来，上一个真厉害，真厉害。有目睭，哎呦无目怪；有嘴手，哎呦无下害；有巴肚，哎呦无肚仔。你讲奇怪无奇怪？真奇怪，真奇怪，真奇怪哦，真奇怪哦。
原来阿才是这样的一个人啊，掌声谢谢我们的六岁小朋友带我们认识了这么一位阿才，谢谢小朋友们。那么认识了一个新朋友后，我们也要回到我们的幼儿园继续上课啦。虽然我们的六岁小朋友毕业了，但是大家都要特别珍惜怀念我们在幼儿园的生活哟。现在让我们掌声有请六岁小朋友们为我们带来这支少年行，让我们看看他们在学校里是怎样上课的呢？
Next, our six-year-old children will be performing a dance where they express their excitement in learning new things. So now, give them a round of applause and welcome our six-year-old children.
掌声有请六岁小朋友们。
先生说我为第一本书坐上台椅，不励志而顺，则胜；励志而贤，则贤。
生第一等事，
读书做上人，
所学何事？
修身齐家治国立天下。
哇，看到了他们那么努力学习，就知道往后的日子里他们都会为了求取知识而继续奋斗着。在场的各位家长们，让我们以热烈掌声来为他们加油打气，掌声鼓励，谢谢我们的小朋友们。
Thank you, all six-year-old dancers.
努力学习了那么久，终于我们的小朋友成功啦！他们要代表我们飞上月球喽。那到底他们是怎样去到月球上的呢？现在就让我们一起看一看这群五岁小朋友要如何带领着我们去到月球哦。
Next.Have all of you seen a moon? Now, well, if you haven't seen one, today is your lucky day. As our five-year-old children will be bringing you all the way to the moon, please give them a round of applause. Thank you.
掌声有请我们的五岁小朋友们。
Look at the moon. It's big and bright. I want to go there.
Can we go to the moon?
We can go there by rocket ship.
Let's go to the moon.
Trip to the moon. Did you have fun? Let's do it again next time. Time to say goodbye. Goodbye.
Thank you, our children.
谢谢我们的小朋友们。那么学习固然重要，但是适当的休息也是更为重要了。接下来，我们的小朋友们要带着我们去放松放松，让我们一起看一看俏皮又可爱的他们要如何让我们心情愉悦呢？掌声有请五岁小朋友带来这支国风满满的小道童。
Our upcoming performance, a very chill and relaxing performance. Our five-year-old children are going to perform this dance.So let's give them a round of applause. Thank you.
掌声有请五岁小朋友们。
来来来，好久啊，再给我训练两个时辰。
好累呀。山间一老人，夸我有慧根，收我为徒，传授学问，包包成双身。原来这老人上仙入凡尘，太上老君奉献本尊带我走天门。东天门西天门，追日月的星辰。南天门北天门，道童怎知炼凡尘。你想宝殿翻个山，中仙无人称，蟠桃园里打个滚，我木手沉，不好做事提兵刃，好个弼马温。老君他听闻，笑我太天真。你小宝殿翻个山，中仙无人称， 个官，和我母守臣，不好做事提兵难，好个弼马温。老君他听闻，笑我太天真。山前一老人，夸我有慧根，收我为徒，传授学问，道破传伤身。原来这老人上仙入凡尘，配上老君封献本尊，带我登天门。东天门西天门，追日月的星辰。南天门北天门，道通分连凡尘。你小宝殿翻过山，从前无人称，蟠桃园里打个滚，和我母守城。不好做事铁饼人，好个弼马温。老君他听闻，笑我太天真。
来来来，好徒儿，再给我许愿两个时辰。
Thank you, our five-year-old children.
掌声谢谢我们的五岁小朋友们。那么看过了俏皮可爱的小道童，让我们转换个地方，进入古镇里，看看孩子们在教室开心读书，在路上嬉笑打闹，唱着古老的童谣小调，给村落带来了生机与希望。就像小朋友们努力学习，为了自己更美好的未来。让我们掌声有请六岁小朋友们带来这支童谣。
Next, our six-year-old children will bring you back to the ancient time where you can see how the children from the back of the days used to live in their lifestyle. Now, let's give them a round of applause and welcome them.
让我们掌声有请六岁小朋友们为我们带来这支童谣。
双桥小镇峡，水系渭城河。
Come on!
掌声谢谢我们的六岁小朋友们。
Thank you, our six-year-old dancers.
在场的各位是否听过男音呢？男音唱的是千年古乐留下来的历史。男音里用到的乐器分成好几种：拍板、洞箫、二弦、琵琶、响盏，是个流传千年的历史。虽然我们还未学习到里面的精髓，但是我们的小朋友们也在慢慢的接触中。接下来就让我们掌声有请南音的五岁小朋友。
Next, have any of you heard of 南音? Now, 南音 is a type of song that has been passed down for thousands of years, where it consists of the clapper, 洞箫、二弦、琵琶 and 香盏。Although our children have not mastered this song perfectly, but I believe with their efforts that they will bring all of you a wonderful performance. So now, let's welcome them and give them a round of applause. Thank you. Thank you, our five-year-old dancers and performers.
时间过得真快，就像我们的毕业生就要离开幼儿园去往小学一样。那我们的表演节目也来到尾声了，大家所看到的每一支精彩舞蹈都是老师和小朋友们经过好几个月的刻苦练习，今天终于能站在舞台上呈现他们这几个月的努力成果。看到在场的各位给予的热烈掌声，让我们觉得这几个月的付出是值得的。在还没继续我们最后一支舞蹈前，让我们观看今晚的最后一支影片。
Time flies and our graduates are soon entering primary school. Dear parents, it takes them months for our children to practice their performance so that they could present here today. Your applause have made them feel their hard work have been appreciated. Next, before we proceed to our final program, let us take a few minutes to watch our last video of the night that have been prepared by our children. Thank you.我们再次以最热烈的掌声欢迎我们的小朋友们，为我们这场回忆满满的毕业典礼留下一个美好的句点。掌声有请小朋友们为我们带来今天最后一支舞蹈 Such a Happy Day， 歌曲 Merry Christmas Santa Claus 和 Santa Claus is Coming to Town。 Next, our graduates are going to present their final dance of and performance of the night. Such a Happy DayMerry Christmas, Santa Claus, and Santa Claus is coming to town.
Hello Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
现场的家长们，请拿出你们的手机，打开手机里的手电筒，一边挥动着手机，一边跟着我们的小朋友们一起欢唱今晚毕业典礼的最后一首歌曲 Merry Christmas。
Dear parents, we appreciate you from the switch on your phone flashlight to join this wonderful night.
We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
The tidings to you and all of your kin. Good tidings for Christmas and a Happy New Year. The tidings to you wherever you are. Good tidings for Christmas and a Happy New Year. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Santa Claus is coming.
难忘今宵，演出到这里就要向大家说声再见了。再次我代表温爱幼儿园园长及老师们向各位致上万二分的谢意，感谢大家的抽空出席，感谢每位小朋友与老师们的努力与付出，希望各位能够在往后的日子里多多给予本院支持，我们一定会持之以恒。
Thank you. Now lovely house would like to express their utmost gratitude to all of the parents who present here today in making tonight's concert a memorable one. Now we would appreciate that in the nearly future, all of you will still keep supporting us, and we promise we will do it better next year. See you all next year.
接下来我们将进行我们最后的合照时间。